1924 Overland Touring Car. It had been parked for over 60 years with a new set of tires, a carburetor, battery, and a fan belt. It started right up and runs great. With the push of a button, fires right up.